It's our training paddock at Goodwin Farm, January 4th, 2010. All the horses, after they come back from training, get about a half an hour out in the paddock to run around, have fun, eat grass in the summer, roll and play in the snow in the winter. It's Dakota's pick. A couple of months off before she starts her three-year-old campaign. There's some good bucks. Hey, girly.
Some years it don't even freeze. I mean, the bays of the Hudson are a little frozen, but they don't really freeze. Saturday morning. I get up 25.